Why even get a mortgage on a home when I can buy a mobile home all cash and all of that cash flow comes to me? So basically, I started investing in mobile homes in 2007. As of this recording, it's 2024. I've, you know, achieved five figures a month with my mobile home investing business. But now I've kind of transitioned. I do have my properties as well, too, but I'm doing something called wholesaling, where